The longest-standing rivalry in the Missouri Valley Conference writes a new chapter tonight as Creighton travels to Drake, looking to improve to 8-1 on the road for the first time in school history. Recent history hasn't been kind to Creighton at the Knapp Center, though. The Jays have lost three of their last four meetings in Des Moines. Iowa native Doug McDermott back home, greeted by chants of Daddy's Boy and You're Adopted tonight. Home sweet home. First half, Bulldogs playing well. Ravonte Rice with a slash, the spin of the score there at a team-high 23. Drake up one, and there it is. Best part of the show. Cute Bulldog. Can't go wrong. Later in the half, Creighton seizes control. Doug McDermott draws and kicks to Antoine Young for the three. Got all three of those. Jays up by seven. That was Young's only field goal on the night, though. Final minutes of the half. Grant Gibbs over to McDermott for three, and he knocks it down. You know that's how he does it. 35-21 Creighton. They lead by as many as 15 in the first half. Second half, though, Drake coming back with authority. Jordan Clark, check it out. Slash and throws it down. Cuts the deficit to just four. Bulldogs shoot 45% on the night. Creighton and Doug McDermott would not be denied, though. Check it out. Bucket and the foul there. Finishes with 30 points and 9 rebounds. Another huge game for him. Then later it's Austin Chapman. The freshman point guard gets it out to Jahens Maniga. Long stroking from the corner. Hits the triple to put the Jays up by 10. He had 5 of 7 from distance on the night. The Jays get the win 77-69. They're 5-0 in the Valley for the first time in 70 years. Andy Kennedy's with the team and has more from Des Moines.
A special night for Creighton sophomore Doug McDermott. He showed everybody here at the Knapp Center why he is an All-American candidate. He took control of this game down the stretch. He scored 30 points, grabbed 9 rebounds, and he leaves his home state a winner tonight as Creighton knocks off Drake 77-69.
Felt really good. I mean, I was upset about what happened last year. We got beat here, and Antoine Young hasn't won here in his career, so it feels good to get one for him. And I thought we just played a really unselfish game, and I always like coming back to Iowa. It just brings back a lot of memories. We played a lot here in high school as well as Wells Fargo, so it feels good getting wins in Iowa.
Doug, as you know, is so good at catching it quick and getting it off before the help gets there. So he made some big baskets for us and stepped up and made a couple big free throws when we needed him as well.
Whenever we're running and we're just a little bit tired, we think about all the places that we've lost, either close games too or we've lost on the road. So it feels good to just kind of come back and play well on the road, especially in Valley competition.
It's the Jays' first win here at Drake since 2009, and a big win at that when you consider that Wichita State won tonight, so they just keep pace with the Shockers. Both teams now, Creighton and Wichita State, 9-1 in the Valley. Jays return home to Omaha on Saturday when they host the Bradley Braves. In Des Moines with the Jays, Andy Kennedy, KTV, Newswatch 7 Sports.